Margaret and Voiry Irving left the house in 1945, after the death of James Irving. They reportedly had to sell the farm at a loss because it had a reputation for being haunted. In 1946, Leslie Graham, the actor who had bought the farm from him, claimed in the press that he had shot and killed Geoff.